With proper internal linking, you build a solid site structure, which increases your chances to rank. But that's easier said than done. Especially if your site is big, how are you ever expected to have an overview of your entire content and then link it all together? Well, I have an answer. It's called the internal linking tool in Yoast SEO Premium. This tool analyzes your content and suggests related posts, cornerstone articles, pages, categories, and tags that you can link to. We base the analysis on matching words, title, meta description, taxonomies, and the website's context. As a result, you get the best overview of the posts you can link to each other. So, how does it work? Well, first you need to let the plugin analyze your content. Go to Tools, then click the Analyze Your Content button. When this is done, the tool will be available in your posts and pages editing screen. For example, here's a post about keyword research. The internal linking suggestions for the post appear in the sidebar on the right. First, you see the suggestion to link to the relevant cornerstone articles, followed by suggestions based on the rest of the content. To copy the link and insert it in the post, click on the button next to the post title. Then you can add the copied URL within the text, like this. If you don't want to add the URL as an anchor text, hover the mouse over the title and then drag and drop it into the post. In that case, the link will appear with its full title. You can also find the internal linking tool in the post's overview. There you can check how many internal links you have in your post and how many internal links there are to a post. So if you spot anything strange, you can take action immediately. That's it. Now it's your turn to try this tool and build a great site structure.